IP ratings are given to any product that requires electricity, or has moving parts, or both. The IP rating contains a range of information within it, with each letter and number possessing its own meaning, and each refers to its ability to withstand the elements during use. This is very important for some products in some applications, but not in all. For many consumer products and industrial equipment types, encasements or enclosures that protect internal electrical parts and machinery are another consideration for their overall quality rating. Specifically, electrical enclosures are rated using their own standard, known as the IP rating. The IP rating contains a range of letters and numbers within it, with each letter and number possessing its own meaning, as would be shown in this video. You will be able to decipher what conditions a piece of equipment or object can withstand and what it cannot, how it has been tested, and whether it's reliable in dusty or moist environments. You will also learn if your person is safe from accidental contact with potentially hazardous equipment. This powerful combination of letters and numbers are applied everywhere, from the laptop or phone you're reading off of to the equipment that built your home. They are even applied to components within components, such as actuators, the devices that help create movement powered by water, air, or electricity. Those devices, actuators, are found in even more items and equipment around you and the industries you work within than you could ever initially think. If you're responsible for actuators, understanding the IP rating is crucial in ensuring you select the appropriate actuator for an effective and efficient output, whether for a TV stand, car trunk opener, or yacht hatch lift. The IP in IP rating stands for ingress protection. The letters IP are often followed by two numbers, such as IP67 or IP59, etc. Each number that follows the letter IP has a specific meaning. The first digit indicates the protection from moving parts or solids like dust, tools, or debris. The number ranges from 0 to 6, offering the least to most protection, respectively. The second digit is indicative of the protection level from moisture/liquid, like sprays, drips, or full water submersion. This digit ranges from 0 to 9K, symbolizing the least to most protection, respectively.